see you.
Hey, mister.
Hey, Part.
You seen a couple deputies nearby? Marshall's boys, Jonah and Eli.
Are they Jews, mister? They sound like Jews.
I don't know. Why?
Why? This whole thing is nothing but a Jewish plot. You do know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
Well, I don't like Jews. Or colored folk. Or natives, now that you mention it.
Well, you're a nice, kind-hearted man to meet in a time of trouble.
Kind does not come into it.
Why? What are you talking about?
Why? I bet you like Catholics. I can't stand them neither. Nor women. Fabians, socialists, homosexuals, Asians, or British. Between them, they've ruined this country. Ruined it! It was a good country once! Now people are eating each other, and it's all the fault of the Jewish, British, Catholic, homosexual elite and their ideas. Well, I, for one, won't stand for it.
Have you ever met a Jewish person?
Thankfully not.
Or a British, Catholic, homosexual?
Not in my store. Oh, I get it. I see you acting clever. Well, let me tell you this. The Jews killed Lincoln. That's why there is a triangle on the money. And they run Europe like one of them Arabian harems. Now they've sent this here plague to kill all us decent folk. Yep.
You, sir, are truly a remarkable fella.
Thank you kindly.
I must say, it's a rare pleasure to meet someone with such a grasp on human history. You take care of yourself. I'd hate to see you get savaged by someone and watch the life force drain from your hate-filled body.
Hey, hold on there. Why don't you join me in my fight, sir? It's not too late.
I fear it is for me.
Then I will fight them alone. All of them. America is the land of the free. And that means free to people like me, Herbert Moon.
Absolutely.
No! Oh, no, no! No! Ah! You can't eat me! I'm Herbert Moon! Ah! 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 Ah!
Thank you.
I'm much obliged to you. I'd be more of a gentleman if you'd been more of a lady. Damn it to hell! Oh, shit! Time for my pound of flesh. Bullshit! I knew this was a waste of time. Now, this is a new low.
undead reap. This should put some undead to rest. Here we go. This is madness! Oh,
Somebody's out there. He ain't one of them. Open the gate.
Howdy, mister.
Howdy.
You're gonna be okay.
Step right up! Step right up! Don't be shy now. Don't be shy. Nature confounds us, but science saves us. That's the truth, sir. That's the truth. West Dickens, patented tonic. The only 100% original, 200% guaranteed cure against the undead stalking this earth. It not only brings health and fitness to the sick and needy, it repels the undead and saves souls! Why, it's a natural miracle, and it's available now, here, at the low, low price of only 100 solid gold coins. That sounds expensive, but what price, eternal damnation? You, sir, you look healthy. Would you like to give it a try?
Me, sir?
Yes, sir. Would you care to demonstrate the undead defeating possibilities of this patented elixir?
No, sir, I would not. What I would like is for you to stop peddling this nonsense right now. 100 gold coins?
Well, what price would you pay for survival?
You tell me, Mr. West Dickens. You tell me.
Well, since you put it that way, why don't all you chaps all take one for free now? And if you like it, when you like it, you'll know where to find me. You won't find any undead around me. Take it. Enjoy. Thanks a lot, John.
These people have lost their families. They've lost everything.
Well, that's not my fault. I'm just trying to make an honest living here.
No, you're not.
Well, okay. But can I help it if demand is high?
High?
I'm offering the people hope, John. That's a precious commodity. The tonic really works. These poor, awful, undead creatures can't stand it. Come here. Take a look.
Works like a charm.
Well, it wasn't quite what I expected.
Stuff is like catnip to those bastards.
I need more desert sage and violet snowdrop, and then I know I can cure this foul plague.
Okay. Back to doing your dirty work, am I?
Now, don't be like that. Don't you remember the good times? Please? I'm an old man! All right. Here. Take it. Maybe you can use it to attract some of them.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. And thanks. I'm sure this will come in real handy in case I want to meet some new and interesting friends.
Interesting.